Okay, so I'm on the Wattbike site and I go down to downloads and I find my, I'm on OS X, so I'm gonna grab the firmware updater. I'll install that. Run it. Okay, now it's saying update. So it's already connected. As you can see, I connected via USB to the back of my Wattbike. Let's see what it's doing. Program mode, I assume that means it's updating. Latest firmware, 1.24. Okay, so I'm up to date now with 1.24. That was easy. And I'm back here. And I can check settings, properties, 1.24.